Good day, gentlemen. This is Swashbuckling, sir, and today we critique Mew Complex, a small flash puzzle game with an intriguing twist to it. Be aware, there are mild spoilers ahead, so if you want to avoid those, please click the link in the description or the annotation on the screen, which opens a new window to play Mew Complex for free right now and watch the critique afterwards. In Mew Complex, the player and the player character both is yourself. Obviously, that sounds like an odd statement, so let us delve into Mew Complex. When you start up this puzzle game, you find yourself staring at a terminal, patiently waiting for your input. So ahead we go, typing in something just to quickly and playfully explore the game's mechanics without a forced narrated tutorial, but rather by limited early stages. Naturally, the game grows a tad more complex later on. However, all solutions are quite logical once the problem was understood, which is the main beauty of Mew Complex. Often in puzzle games nowadays, I find myself frustrated because I know the solution, but the execution of said solution turns out to be harder than imagined, and thus I personally often get annoyed and just quit the game altogether. In Mew Complex, however, as soon as the problem is solved, mere tiny steps remain to progress. This immediately follows into the next puzzle, and therefore my brain gets another challenge without the tedious waiting breaks in between. This itself is very good already, however, might not be enough in its own right to warrant making a video about it. Again, spoilers ahead for the puzzles. If you want to play it, consider playing it before watching the rest of the video. So, without further ado, let's get to it. The real hook of Mew Complex that had me sitting on my own legs, cramped up in my chair, agitated to continue and genuinely being stunned by the gaming experience, was the realization that Mew Complex is not a mere fictional work. After stumbling through a camera puzzle, you face a situation where you are given two mails and nothing else, but tasked to find a password. At this point, I was highly confused at first, thinking maybe I should have written down my previous answers, similarly to the online puzzle game Death Ball Not Prawn, which you should also totally check out if you have not played it already. After reading the provided mails over and over again for maybe 5 to 10 minutes, a sudden realization hit me. Mew Complex is set in the real world. You are meant to be looking things up via your favorite online search engine. You are actually the player typing in the commands into the terminal. This twist amazed me, and I had a blast going through newspapers, Bible passages, maps and the like. I felt connected with the game just by being in the game. All the love for the detail helps a lot in evoking this feeling. For example, the camera actually shows the date and time from your PC, thus again displaying that you, dear viewer, are the one interacting with this fictional work of art. Mew Complex is a beautiful short puzzle game that took me roughly an hour to complete, and I highly recommend it to anyone with a slight interest in logical thinking and puzzles all. Play it right now for free via the link in the description or the annotation on the screen. I'm Swashbuckling Sir, thank you very much for watching, gentlemen. Please like and comment on my videos, it helps a lot. Have a great day. Goodbye.